Ayu, agama saya dulu Hindu dan sekarang alhamdulillah Muslim.
Yeah, my name is Ayu. I was Hindu and now I'm Muslimah. Terus?
Dalam keluarga saya, ibu dari keluarga Muslim dan ayah dari keluarga Hindu.
Yeah. My family, my mother was Muslimah and my father Hindu.
Lalu ibu saya ikut agama ayah menjadi Hindu.
And then my mother revert to Hinduism.
Namun sejak umur 17 tahun, ayah membebaskan saya atau anak-anaknya untuk memilih agamanya masing-masing.
Yeah, and after 17, my father give freedom to his daughter and son to choose either religion, any religion.
Ketika saya merantau ke Jawa dan ikut dengan kakak, saya belajar banyak tentang Islam. Lalu dengan keyakinan,
pertanyaan
saya pindah ke Islam. Pertanyaan saya, apabila nanti saya menikah, saya harus ikut adat agama apa? Karena orang tua saya Hindu.
Okay, if I want to marry, what should I follow? If I marry, what should I follow? Because agama saya.
Apabila saya menikah dengan orang Islam, saya harus ikut adat siapa? Apakah adat orang tua saya yang Hindu atau adat saya yang sekarang Islam?
If I want to marry with a Muslim, what should I follow of the tradition, the Hindu tradition or Islamic tradition? Hindu's teaching or Islamic teaching, if I marry with one Muslim?
The sister asked a question that she's a revert, alhamdulillah, and her mother became a Hindu, and the parents gave the brother an option to either be a Muslim or to continue being a Hindu, or to be a Hindu. So the sister is asking that she wants to marry someone, so should she do it according to the Islamic way or according to the Hindu way? First, we need to know that sister, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the glorious Quran, in Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, that do not marry a mushrika until she believes. A believing woman is better than the mushrika. And the verse continues and says that do not marry a mushrik until he believes. For a believer is better than the mushrik, even though the mushrik allows you. So in Islam, it is clear cut that if you want to marry someone, that person has to be Islam. That is, he has to believe in one God. He has to believe in Tawheed and he has to believe in Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So, if you want to marry someone, you have to do it according to the guidelines of the glorious Quran and the teachings of our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So, whenever you wish to marry, you need to marry a Muslim and you need to do it according to the teachings of the beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is, have a nikah and according to the teachings of the Quran and the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I hope that answers the question.